So, I want to tell you a story. A story, very short, but a story of one great teacher called Tsewong Dorje. What did I say?
A story of a great teacher called Tsewong Dorje.
Tsewong Dorje was nephew of Jin Shuju Lodo. And he studied and grew up with Jin Shuju Lodo. And he was very, very learned. I would say also he was a very accomplished teacher. King Shuju Lodo used to say, everything what he received as a teaching, everything what he studied, that he studied all the, everything with Lama Tsewong Dorje when they were young, when they were little. Lama Tsewong Dorje was one of the most close companion of Jin Shuju Lodo. So when I was in, it was in 1957, he came to sacred land of Padmasambhava. Then he met Ganyu Rinpoche. They became the best, closed friends. They used to to spend hours talking about different things. I used to listen. It's so fascinating. Sometime they would be able to talk the memories of what the dreams they had, about their past lives, previous lives. I had a great fortune to receive some teachings from this great teacher called Lama Tsewong Dorje. In 1960, one day he decided, because he couldn't stay somehow in the Padmaku, the land of sacred land of Padmasambhava, so he decided to leave. He used to tell to everybody, now there's no point, you should be ready to leave. So he passed away in a place in the east of Assam. And one day he sat in meditation and passed away. It was quite a shock for me, but it's great teaching for me to know these great teachers would come in this world to help sentient beings. But at the same time, when they discover there's not much they can do, then they would leave. They change their body and again come back. This for me, something's exceptional, incredible teaching. So therefore, when you come across situations of death and birth, you should really consider them as illusion. There's nothing that's permanent. Truly exist impermanent, and anything that we construct will fall apart. Any gathering have to separate. Where there's birth, have to die. Many people don't like death. Why? That's a teaching that we should know. Ganju Rinpoche used to say also, death is nothing. Death is, it's just a sign of continuation from one life to another. Or those four who have done practices, that is nothing but achieving level of enlightenment. So this is something you can share with some of our friend, that we are all going to die and we have to get ready. That's it.